Eric on three, Billy Wawa's on two, Jerry Jackson settled into one, we're in line. And the klaxon, it's time to get you off of two, by Billy Wawa's as he turns the top, completes the figure eight. And out on the track we go, we got a barrel down, that belongs to Cheetah, Whiskey Jack, Sully, Fanning. And Jerry Jackson's horse is not cooperating here at the bottom of one. Up into that first, over to that second turn now. And still out in front is Billy Wawa's, and he's got about a three and a half length lead, but starting to close now. It's Keenan Whiskey Jack with Sully's Bannock. And it looks like Jerry Jackson elects to just stay in the infield. It's a one length lead for Billy Wawa's as he makes his way to that third turn. Company on his outside is Sully Bannock, that's Keenan Whiskey Jack. As we round the third, we head over to that fourth turn. About a half a horse length for Billy Wawa's as he comes to that fourth and the 11th northbound and down to the finish line. Sully Bannock on the outside on the straightaway. Yeah. Billy Wawa's will hold on to win it. Keenan Whiskey Jack.